Today is another holiday, maybe not as well known as Easter, but it's Earth Day, and we are learning the importance of recycling and how we can make a big impact just by recycling one can.
The Valley Today's Abby Furcher joins us live from Minn Kota Recycling Center with more on this Earth Day. Good morning, Abby.
Good morning, you guys. It is so simple just to drop off some of your recyclables here, and that is just one way that you can help on this Earth Day. And I'm here with Mary Aldridge with Minn Kota, and let's just talk about the process people go through when they come to the recycling center with their recyclables.
Well, it's really convenient. You drive up to the facility, you honk your horn, the door goes open, there's an attendant in there, you drive in, and you can drop off your material. Aluminum cans, we're paying 35 cents a pound for it. And if you have over 100 pounds, it's 38. Over 500, it's 40 cents a pound. And then also you can bring your sorted office paper, your magazines, your newspaper, plastic bottles, and jugs.
So you can bring just about anything, but I know there are some items that you guys do not accept. What are those?
The items that we don't like to see are unmarketable products. And one of those are bags. We like to see that people come in and remove all the bags from the recycling and place those, just your recyclables, in the bins.
And so how much do you guys go through? How many tons of recyclables do you produce? Probably about a month, I'm sure, because, I mean, look at all of this behind us.
Yeah. Last month, it was about 3,000 tons of material that were recycled, reprocessed, and remanufactured into other products and shipped across the country.
And I know with, you know, the snow melting, that flood water going down, there's a lot of litter kind of coming up throughout the FM area. If people are out for Earth Day today collecting that litter, can they bring that here?
They can if it's recyclable, and you do find a lot of bottles and cans out there.
And make sure those are separate from other materials.
Yeah, keep your trash out of your recycling, but bring that in. Bring your plastic bottles in. Bring those aluminum cans in, and donate it to a nonprofit organization or charity that's registered at Minn Kota.
And there we go. That is just one simple way that you can help on this Earth. But in just a few minutes, we'll be talking about that plastic and maybe some alternatives to using plastic bags the next time that you go to the grocery store.
All great topics on this Earth Day. Abby, thank you so much. We'll talk to you guys again soon. Experts say...